So what is this design thinking, and why do we believe that this is for everyone? Not just for a designer or for a creative art director, but for everybody. For someone who's working on a technology product, for someone who manages a factory, for a banker, for somebody who's senior and experienced in the industry, and for somebody who's just got in, a young boy. Why do we believe that design thinking has meaning and has impact for all of these people?